hotels and motels, and so I believe that if we do save habitat, it's marketable. And it's just a wonderful thing to be able to, it's called ecotourism, and I think that that's what makes it very important to save habitat. And it's just as important as bringing in water parks or hotels or motels or anything else. To be able to save habitat so that people can see things new and wild